Officials at Kosciusko Junior High say a gun was found Tuesday morning in a student's bag. The student's parent notified the principal before classes got underway that the gun might be on campus. The principal and an assistant principal were able to find the weapon and police were notified. There's no word on whether the gun was loaded. The student is no longer at the school and proper disciplinary procedures were being followed.